Kaiser Permanente is easing its visitor restrictions. Patients at the facility's Moanalua location can now have one visitor per day. And those undergoing outpatient surgery will be allowed one companion. But that person must stay in the designated waiting area provided. Everyone must wear a mask and limit their movement to a direct path to and from the patient's destination and sanitize hands. Visiting hours will be from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Children under 14 are not allowed.